Good morning, students. Welcome back to saradamathschannel. Now today onwards I want to post the maths to be most type PSA questions for the supplementary examinations, and from today onwards I start the classes. So chala mandi students maths to be supplementary exam rastaru kada, so vaalla kosam entante nenu most type questions anni kuda videos chesi share cheddam anukuntunnanu. So nenu share chese videos annitloni kuda మన క్వశ్చన్స్ అన్నీ బాగా ప్రాక్టీస్ చేయండి. నేను ఒక 15 డేస్ షేర్ చేస్తాను. ఆ 15 డేస్ క్లాసెస్ని మీరు రెగ్యులర్గా ఫాలో అయితే కనుక దెన్ యూ విల్ డెఫినెట్లీ పాస్ ద ఎగ్జామినేషన్. ఓన్లీ 15 డేస్ క్లాసెస్. ఆ క్లాసెస్గా నేను ఏవైతే క్వశ్చన్స్ని షేర్ చేస్తున్నానో అవన్నీ అందరూ ప్రిపేర్ అవ్వండి, దెన్ యూ విల్ డెఫినెట్లీ పాస్ ద ఎగ్జామినేషన్. ఓకే ఓకే. ఫస్ట్ ఫ్రమ్ ద టాపిక్ సర్కిల్స్, సర్కిల్స్ ఎస్సే క్వశ్చన్స్. ఫ్రమ్ ద సర్కిల్స్ యూ విల్ గెట్ ద 2 SA క్వశ్చన్స్ ద ఎగ్జామినేషన్. I am posting nearly 20 essay questions here. Follow all these essay questions. Actually, all questions are of the same model here. So many of the questions are of the same model. So follow all these questions, then you will attempt 2 SA questions the examination. Okay, let us start the class. The first one, very very important 7 marks and very well known question. Find the equation of the circle passing through the points 3, 4, 3 to 1, 4. Okay, this is the given question. So how to solve this question? First we take that the equation of the circle be standard form, that is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Okay, first we take that the equation of the circle be like that. So this is the equation of the circle, and next writing the given points. What are the given points in the question? Given points are 3, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4. Okay, these points are given. Now how to solve this question? First we substitute the 3 points in the circle equation to find the 3 equations. So first I am substituting the 3, 4 points. Since 3, 4 point lies on the circle, this point is a point on the circle. So substituting this point in the circle equation, that is replacing that x is equal to 3 and y is equal to 4 means 3 square plus 4 square plus 2g into 3 plus 2f into 4 plus c is equal to 0. That is, okay, this 9 plus 16, 25 plus 6g plus 8f plus c is equal to 0. That is 6g plus 8f plus c is equals to minus 25. This is equation 1. Okay, after substituting the first point you will get the first equation. Now replacing the second point in the circle equation, that is since 3, 2 lies on the circle, replacing this point in the circle, so 3 square plus 2 square plus 2g into 3 plus 2f into 2 plus c is equal to 0, which implies 9 plus 4 plus 6g plus 4f plus c is equal to 0, which implies 6g plus 4f plus c is equals to minus 30. Okay, this is the equation 2. 4 plus 9, that 10, writing that constant to that side. Now substituting the third point, since 1, 4 lies on the circle, substituting this point in the circle equation, that is 1 square plus 4 square plus 2g into 1 plus 2f into 4 plus c is equal to 0, which implies 1 plus 17 plus 2g plus 8f plus c is equal to 0, which implies 2g plus 8f plus c is equals to minus 17. So equation 3. Okay, now to find the equation of the circle we want the value g of c, and by using these 3 equations first we find the g of c values. So first here I am taking the first and second equations first here, and then second and third equations, and from these equations first cancel the constant c here. Okay, so this is 6g plus 8f plus c is equals to minus 25, and this is 6g plus 4f plus c is equals to minus 13. First to change the signs here to the second equation, so here then the values 6g and c are cancelled. So taking the simplification, 8f minus 4f is equal to 4f, minus 25 plus 13 is equals to minus 12. So the value of the f is equals to minus 13. Okay. Now taking the second and third equations, second equation is 4g plus 6g plus 4f plus c is equals to minus 13, and the third equation is 2g plus 8f plus c is equals to minus 17. Again here also change the signs of the second equation, then c cancel here. So 6g minus 2g, 4g minus 4f is equals to 13 minus 17 minus 13 is equals to 4, which implies g minus f is equals to 1. Okay, this is the next equation, but already here we get the value of the f is equals to minus 3. So f g minus minus 3 g plus 3 is equals to 1. So the value of the g is equals to minus 2. Okay, so here clearly we get the values of the g comma c. Now we want the c value. Take any of the first three equations. I take the first equation here. First equation is 6g plus 8f plus c is equals to minus 25. Now substituting g comma f values, 6 into minus 2 minus 12, 8 into minus 3 minus 24 plus c is equals to minus 25. So the value of the c is equals to minus 25, this minus 36. Writing minus 36 to this side, that becomes plus 36. So the value of the c is equals to 11. Okay. Therefore equation of the circle is substituting these three values in the standard form. Okay. That is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. This is the answer. Now replacing the values, x square plus y square, g is equals to minus 2 minus 4x, f is equal to minus 3 minus 6y, c is equals to 11 plus 11 is equal to 0. So this is the required answer. Very very important question. Okay, so this is the procedure to solve the question. So we have four questions of this model in the textbook. So I am writing the three questions here. Once you solve the questions, then you will check the answers of these questions. Okay, so here I am giving the three questions. Solve these three questions and also writing here. So meeku textbook lo ee four questions unnai, 3 points questions. So indulo nunchi okati vache chances aithe undi, and concyclic model also. And in the next class I will start the concyclic model. Already meeku telise untundi 4 points istaru. So andare 3 questions ni solve cheyandi, answers vachesi ila ostayi. Second question answer x square plus y square minus 22x minus 4y plus 25 is equals to 0. And third one answer x square plus y square plus x minus 12y plus 5 equals to 0. And last one answer 3 of x square plus y square minus 29x minus 19y plus 56 equals to 0. Okay, these three questions same chipana same alone solve cheyandi, then you will get these values. And in the next video I will start the next model. So mix circles nunchi nearly you will have the five models questions untayi. If 5 model questions ganaku meer solve chesukunte 2 essay questions rastharu. Okay, andulo idi first model. In first model complete chesasan ippudu, and in the next class I will start the second model. Okay, only 5 models questions. Meer 5 models questions chesukunte kanaka examination lo 2 essay questions rastharu. Then 5 days lo 5 models ni complete chestaru. Okay, this is the first model. So appudu meeku 14 marks aipothayi, 2 7 14 marks kada. So nenu 5 models chesthe meeku 14 marks vachestayi. Okay, I will continue the next model in the next video.